Hi everyone, excuse the ratchetness. I look crazy. My hair looks crazy. It's in this braid. So it is Valentine's Day, February 14th. It's like 2:30 a.m. and I really wanted to vlog this whole Valentine's Day process. I filmed two Valentine's Day tutorials and I'm filming one more in a little bit. So I'm gonna get all three of those up. I did upload the first one, but I had some copyright issues, so I'm going to edit that and re-upload it. Also, I'm editing another one, and I'll be filming another one and editing that one, getting that one up, and I'll probably also film like a little chatty get ready with me tutorial as well. And I'm just gonna get all of them up today, so it's gonna be like four freaking videos today. I've never done that ever, and I'm also gonna be vlogging all day today, so super consistent today, at least. I look crazy. I'm wearing like this boy muscle shirt, so yeah, I look nuts. But right now I'm just folding up some clothes. I did laundry like 2 days ago and I'm barely folding up some clothes right now, and then I'm gonna pick out my Valentine's Day outfit. After that I will be editing and uploading those two videos, and then I'll be filming. Then I need to take a shower, do my hair, and I'm gonna do all that tonight. And then wake up early, film another video, and get that uploaded before my boyfriend comes and we start a date. But I will be vlogging all of that. I got my Valentine's Day nails. I did pink with some glitter on this finger, and I'm just really, really excited. I'm also nervous because my boyfriend's Valentine's Day gift is still not here. It should be here tomorrow morning, so let's cross our fingers that it's here, because I'm like freaking out. So we're really short on time right now. It's already 2:30. My boyfriend's gonna be here to pick me up at 8. That's when our day starts. So literally in a few hours, I'm gonna be so tired, but I can sleep on the way to like all the places that we're going because they are a little bit far. So yeah, I'm gonna finish folding and I'll see you guys soon. All right, you guys, it is now 5:30 a.m. and I'm still up doing stuff. So I folded all of my clothes, got them all put away, picked out my outfit for tomorrow, took a shower, straightened my hair, did my brows, uploaded two Valentine's Day makeup tutorials. I'm about to film another one and then take that makeup off and film me getting ready for the day, actually, for Valentine's Day. So that'll be a total of four Valentine's Day videos in one day. I've never uploaded four videos in one day. Like, I'm so tired, but I really want to get all of these out for you guys. So yeah, I just uploaded those two videos. I have everything charging right now. I just need to make them public and like put the thumbnail on those videos. So I'm gonna do that right now. And yeah, let me show you guys my outfit. So I have it all laid out. I just got this pink bomber jacket, this white crop top. I need to iron everything. Black jeans and my Puma creepers. All right, you guys, so I just got done filming this makeup tutorial. The lighting right here is really bad right now. I just turned off like all my artificial lights, I guess you can say, because it was getting hot as heck. It is now 7 o'clock. I don't know if I just said that or not, but yeah, I'm so tired, haven't went to sleep yet. But I'm going to hurry up and edit this video, take this makeup off, and try to get a little bit of sleep in before my boyfriend calls me and tells me that he's on his way. Then I have to get up and get re-ready again. So I'm going to hurry up. I'm so happy. Like I said, I was waiting for my boyfriend's gift, and it's close. It's in a city that's like next to my city, so it should be here today. So I'm like, oh my God, I don't know if it's gonna be here by the time he gets here, but we are doing a couple things in the area before we go far. So if it like tells me that it's been delivered and we're like still somewhere close to my house, we're gonna come back and get it, because I'm like freaking out. Like, oh my God, I'm not gonna have a gift for him on Valentine's Day if this doesn't come through. So I just got all three videos up. I have a glitter smoky eye, a matte, and a Valentine's Day slay makeup tutorial. All three, and I'll be filming one more.
So it is now 8:30 and I washed my face. I just redid my brows and I still have freaking glitter that like will not come off. It's like, oh, it's gonna ruin my what I'm trying to do next. But I'm so freaking tired. I got all freaking three of those videos uploaded. So I'm gonna take a little bit of a nap before my boyfriend gets here, and then I'm gonna have to get up and get ready for our outing. So pray for me, guys. Well, you guys will see the whole journey of everything, but make sure you guys go check out those videos. I work so hard and I'm so tired, so please, that'll mean so much to me if you guys go check out those videos. Let me know what you guys think and if you guys got some inspiration from those looks or, you know, attempted to do them yourself. And if you did, send me pictures. All right, got the last video up, so we're in business. I'll just show you guys this because my address is on the rest, but his package literally just came. His Valentine's Day gift arrived right on time, so I'm just gonna take this with us and give it to him when I feel like it. But yeah, I'm so excited, so let's go. All right, so we're in the car getting some gas. Say hi. What? Did you get nervous? What was that? Say hi. Say happy Valentine's Day. Oh, we're kind of matching. Look, white on white. Black melanin on melanin. Well, he's not really that melanin. More like off-white. But so we're getting gas and what's our first location?
I don't know. Where is our first location?
So we're all gassed up and we just stopped at 7-Eleven just to get like something to drink and some chips just to hold us over for a little bit because we haven't eaten anything. We're supposed to go eat breakfast, but I was so tired. I needed to take a nap. So I took a nap and then I like got up and filmed this makeup tutorial for you guys. So I posted 4 makeup tutorials today. So I wanted to literally cover everything, put something out that I thought everybody like would apply to everyone. There's people who like simple makeup looks, so I did this simple look. I did 2 glitter looks. One was more smoky, one was more cute and girly with the lip gloss. And then I did a nude lip, matte eye, matte lip. So there's a whole bunch of different tutorials for you guys to choose from. And yeah, I hope you guys are having a great Valentine's Day. I know I am. I'm just really trying to figure out when to have him open this. I'm so excited to like open gifts. And yeah, so I think we're about to go to the zoo. I've been wanting to go to the zoo for so long, so I'm super excited. But he's coming back in the car now, so I'm gonna stop talking because I feel so like nervous to talk in front of my boyfriend, even though we've been together 5 years. Baby, I thought he just hit somebody's car. I thought you hit her car. I thought you hit her car.
Watch on my video.
I know. I thought you hit her car though. Isn't he so cute? He got a haircut, guys. So when do we open gifts? Oh, this is mine. Wait. So, do you want to open gifts now before we go?
Open mine for you.
No.
Yeah. You open mine for me.
No. All right. So he wants me to open one of my gifts right now. So I'm open one. This one. This one. Okay. I'm scared. guys. And I have a bag full of candy. And hold on. Because he's getting on my nerves. Another box. Ooh. I told you. I told you I do. A heart necklace. Okay, so I'm about to put both of these on. And we don't have a little mount thingy for the camera shit, so I'll have to see you guys later because it keeps falling. So thank you, baby. Love you. So now he's gonna open his gift. Now, but I have to hold the camera. So I don't know how he's about to do this. It drives. Stuff, get all of our stuff together. I'm so excited. You guys don't understand how long I've been wanting to come to the zoo. Are you excited?
Bling blah.
So you don't have to be a party?
Pew pew.
That's cool.
Pew pew. 21. I'm glad we don't, because I'm not trying to pay another $20
to that.
You feel me?
But yeah.
Turn up.
Honestly, I forgot how much walking it is at the zoo.
There's no words to say it, but I'll find them over time. There's no way to show it, but I'm gonna try for the rest of my life. Cause
so this is what the picture looks like, guys. Loki looks nothing like us. We got our little giraffe friend in the cut. I don't know. I guess it's supposed to be animated. That's what Bay says, right?
Yeah.
He didn't give us no brick on our noses, though. He knew we had some big noses.
Me, that nigga gave us the same.
Really expressed it.
He gave us the same nose.
Look at them brows, too. He came for you on your brows. I guess he, like, he got our features.
Yeah.
But it's like, it just doesn't look like us. Yeah. But I like it. I really like this a lot. I'm going to keep this forever. So we're finally off the freeway. We are in an unknown city that y'all don't even know about. Our last stop is to the mall. We're going to Build-A-Bear. You guys have to see the bear that we made. He's so cute. Now we're shopping. Well, I'm not shopping, he's shopping, you guys. I guess I'm cut off. I overdid it today, right?
No.
I look crusty. It's amazing how much you can change throughout the day. Which way? In the suits, babe? What could you possibly need a suit for?
I need some more bow ties and shit. I need stuff.
This isn't a great angle.
Sorry, stuff.
Sorry. What is it? Sorry. What is that? Oh. Let me see. Is that glitter? I don't like this. No, fam. I like that. This looks too prom. This is nice and decent, but I feel like you just bought this one, remember?
Black.
This is a nice bow tie, right? It's for work, by the way. He has to wear ties and shit to work. Stuff to work. So we decided to not go to the movies. I don't know if I mentioned that, because we're tired today. It's been a long day, so we're just gonna go to the house and watch a movie. Because we know if we go, we're gonna fall asleep, so why waste our money and time? We could be asleep at home.
Speed up, so I'm about to really